welcome back to Fireman Simulator 22. Today we're back on Deerfield, Wisconsin. Catching up with Tom with the grain cart.
He's got a long walk to grain.
Yeah. Been a while. Tom's had the tire configurations fixed on this. Put a different sound in the 4440.
Thanks for red line modding.
Oh yeah, red line modding?
Yes.
Cool. Thank you. If I can catch up with Tom here. Oh. So the idle's a little loud, but it does sound good. Got the sounds from, I believe it was from Farming Simulator, actually back to 17, wasn't it? They had the sound in it?
Probably.
Got the cold start in it. I miss that sound.
Yeah, that sounds really good.
I just gotta get those transmission configurations back in it. Do that sometime. Head up to the mega dairy over here. Got a couple of straight trucks we've been filling up. That's really working going up this hill now. Not sure if this one's full yet. Just a little bit left in there, and put in the other straight truck. You guys can hear me. We'll head over. We got a couple new John Deere forage wagons to show you guys. Alright, we got the John Deere 5830. That's hooked up to the new John Deere 716A forage wagon here. This one's got more animations. The unloading chute unfolds, comes out like the Meyers. We're going to pick up some grass here. I think I might do some time lapse too on that.
Thank you.
we got another version with a wooden roof. The other one's got the metal roof. Run this over. 4840.
That one with the wooden roof kind of reminds me of one of the old Volkswagen buses that pop out like that.
Yeah. I think it's neat though.
Yeah, it is.
Something different. That's a at least that's in different. 22. That's the first style of roof I've seen.
Yeah, it is.
I have to put those sounds in the 4840 here. The cold start.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be pretty cool, actually.
Now, if I can back up. This problem earlier. The PTO. The guy just had to move forward a little bit and then got the PTO to hook up. Last time it did hooked up fine. There we go. I think we'll run this over to the silo. Get that unloaded. I'll show you the animations there. Actually get it up on the road. The road trip for once. Oh, normally I don't do like silage or something like that many times in a row, but at least we're doing grass this time.
And harvesting this time.
Yeah, and harvesting. I know what we should do is like a spring planting and plowing.
Yeah.
All these times I was thinking of doing that.
Yeah, I'm still waiting for everybody to put their boat in to see what map they want us to do a survival on.
As a start from scratch?
Yeah,
we haven't had any input on that. If you guys want to comment on that, thought about doing a vote, like at least 10 comments, make like a kind of a vote on it.
Yep. Put a comment on it, see which map you want us to do a start from scratch on.
Yeah. I was thinking maybe. That mossy
Glen.
Well, unless somebody could get votes on a map too.
Yeah.
We'll go back and try that wooden one out. How are you doing over there, Tom?
I'm doing pretty good, thank you.
Well, Yeah, do one more time lapse on the picking up the grass here.
Works for me.
Someday, hopefully, you'll get one of your boys on here help out.
Yeah.
I don't know why that thing shut off. Yeah, it's doing that to me, too.
Yeah, when I told him we were going to record tonight, he's like, can I join? I was like, we don't do crossplay right now.
Don't have the auto start on. That 5830 shutting off when I was getting out of it.
Yeah, it's done that to me several times.
I think we'll do a little more time lapse here. Get this thing filled up. In here. It's actually a nice change doing grass.
Yeah.
You haven't done that in a long time.
No, we haven't.
It shut off on me again. Well, sure, now I was gonna just get out figuring it was gonna shut off, and now it stayed running. Otherwise, I was gonna shut it off myself, but.
It liked you out.
Yeah. Fool you. Again, I think a little bit. The PTO hooked up. So it's not bogging down like tractors usually do.
Right.
There. Turn the right way. We can hear the 6 or 7:30 running from over here.
Yeah.
Well, don't miss the turn. There we go. That looks more like it. I was gonna see here. I forgot to point out the You can actually see the PTOU joint there turning. The PTO shaft. Rather than the shaft just kind of shaking. I mean, I thought that was really nice.
Yeah, I agree.
I think while this is unloading, I can go help Tom out. I can't hear him somewhere. Coming down here with
right here.
Oh, okay. Unload here. Hey, who parked that wagon right in the way?
You?
Yeah. I can get that wagon out of the way there. Interruption there. Let's get back online here. I'll try from a different way. If it doesn't go, then we'll have to figure something else out sometime. Good drive.
Huh?
Well, I'm all over the place. Yeah, I'm like right over the top of it. Still doesn't. I'm gonna have to figure out a different auger sometime.
I don't know if it's the auger or if it's the truck.
Truck, yeah.
I'm coming with the other truck right now.
Okay. Is there any other grain bins?
One over here at the other farm right down the road.
Okay. That needs an auger too, right?
Yeah.
Okay. The advantage to get some ear corn in here. I don't know if it shows. We've unloaded with gravity wagons.
I'm not even getting the trigger.
Yeah. Maybe the trucks are a little too tall for it.
No.
Trigger?
PTO's not hooked up, man.
Oh, it looked like it was. Oh. I looked at it, it looked like it was hooked up.
Back it up, so.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a decent view.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, it says soybeans not accepted here. I wonder if you could only do one crop at a time.
Maybe.
Maybe we can try, what do we have for wheat in there? Let's try to unload that wheat.
Well, I don't know.
Let me grab the... grab the H and... Dude, I got wheat in that little wagon.
We got 7,000 liters of wheat.
Okay, so I think we're gonna...
Yeah, that crap. Grains aren't right there, it should work. Ready.
There we go. Is it all out of there? There we go. -95%
That's it.
There it goes. Now we're cooking. Good deal. We finally got the trucks unloaded. I think we'll do a little more combining here. Sorghum. I had to leave at the last minute, but we'll thank him for coming on. You guys enjoyed the new mods. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.